when I did my doctoral research, I found out that Jesus modeled the most effective way to transform people. And I researched what he did with his 12 disciples. And there are five principles he used. And I put these five principles into an acrostic. And the acrostic is CREST, which happens to be the name of the leadership program I founded, because we're trying to copy Christ. So here it is. C, he clustered them into a small group. Modern small group research has found that groups of 10 to 15 are optimal. R, relationship. He said, you're not my servants, you're my friends, and I'll lay down my life for you. E, experiential learning. Jesus taught them in practical ways, and he encouraged people to live it out. He said, basically, come, follow me. Let's do this together. That's experiential. S, spiritual formation. Jesus showed them that the Father was not an angry judge in the sky waiting to throw them into hell, but rather, he was a loving Heavenly Father, and he taught them how to talk with this loving Heavenly Father. And then T is time. He had his disciples walk with him between 2 and 3 years before he sent them out. Transformation takes a journey together over time. And folks, if we put these five things into any spiritual forming group, transformation happens. And we want to show you how to put this into your group so that it is a transforming experience for people. All that Jesus did was within this context of a small, trusting group. And that just validates the principle that life change happens best in small groups. So that's what we're trying to do here. This transformation happens way faster when we have this kind of group where we can dialogue in a safe relational manner. So this small group that you're going to lead, this is the best place for life transformation to happen. And your role as leader is critically important.